For today's video of Minecraft Skyblock here on AkumaMC, my plan is to go ahead and invest in mining robots to see if they're worth it or not. And we're also going to be going over some changes here on my island, so stay tuned for that, and let's get right into the video. Welcome back everybody to another episode of Minecraft Skyblock here on AkumaMC. So I do want to go ahead and go over the changes on the island first before we go ahead and actually take a look at the mining robot. I currently have one that we'll test out, but for now I want to go over the island changes here and explain why we have this whole different farm. So first of all, we still have the same platform for collecting all the loot, and we did change up how many spawners we can have in a farm. We now can fit 182 exact villager spawners in one farm. We haven't fully optimized the farm to its limits. I plan to change a few more things with my island members within the next upcoming video, because as you can see, we're dropping too many emeralds that go into a system and sell, and we want to reduce that a little bit. Right now, we currently have 6 of the 9 pillars complete, and I'm going to go ahead and place down 2 more stacks, just because we need to go ahead and place more. So we're going to go ahead, place down a stack, put in a fire scroll and a looting scroll to make sure we get the most out of them, and now we place down the 63. But I do want to go ahead and invest in mining robots, because I just want to see how good they are. People have told me they're decent, but you need a lot of them to make it worthwhile. So we'll come up with a final decision at the end of the video if it's worth it, for me at least, to actually get mining robots or more than what we are going to upgrade. But there we go, the 2 spawners are now down. But if we go ahead and go into my PV1, I do have the mining robot, and we're going to go ahead and place this down. So I've never actually used this, and oh my gosh, it looks pretty interesting. But if we go ahead, right click it, we can enter its menu. You can link a chest so you can store all the loot. You can rotate it so where you want it to mine, and then obviously there's XP storage, mining robot level upgrade, and then there's obviously a gem collecting storage. So what I'm going to go ahead and do is get some gems. I believe it's like 10,000 at highest we'll need to upgrade this thing to maximum, so I'm gonna get my island member to give me some really quick because I am dead broke on gems. Okay, so I got the gems. We have 11,000 gems, almost 12,000, but we are gonna go ahead upgrade this mining robot. So there's one upgrade. We're now at level 2, so now we need another 1,000 gems for level 3, 1.5k, and then we need 2k, and then I think we're maxed out for level 5. So it was only around 5,000 gems to actually max this thing out. But we are going to go ahead and pick it up and make a simple cobblestone generator. So first of all, I am going to go ahead and grab out some of this stone brick, and we're going to build the simple one. Apparently, people have been doing a specific design, and I'm going to build it in this video, show you guys what they've been building. So I'm going to buy some glass. Where's the glass at? There it is. We'll get 3 stacks. We don't really need too much. But we'll go ahead and make a glass wall here, and then we'll put stone brick on the outside. And now what we need to do is go ahead and get the water and lava. I do actually need to make this go up one, so let's go ahead and fix this really quick. Okay, so I've pushed it up a block, so now we need to go ahead and get lava buckets. We'll go ahead and buy 3 lava buckets. That's all we're gonna need. 1, 2, 3. And the last thing I had to do was go ahead and make the hole down here, so then we can go ahead and actually make sure this cobblestone generates. So let's go ahead and break this all, and if I break this all, we should be getting generated cobblestone and some ores, because if we go ahead and do such IS perks, we have our cobblestone generator maxed out, what gives us better blocks from our cobblestone generator, so better ores. So now we're gonna put a glass block, and we're gonna put the mining robot on it. And now we're gonna rotate the miner, make sure he can actually turn the right way so he can start mining this block. It says link me to a chest now, so we're gonna add a double chest somewhere. Let's go ahead and get a double chest going, so we'll grab that, put the double chest here, and we'll go ahead link it up by right clicking it. And as you can see, it's starting to mine ores. I think it only mines one specific spot, so we didn't have to build it exactly like this. I saw other people building the design like this, so I thought I'd copy it, but it seems it only targets that one ore. And as you can see, we already got XP coming in, as well as one gem already. It doesn't seem to be too great for just having one mining robot. It's been less than a minute and we only have 2 gems. But for sitting on our island over time, I guess it's kind of effective if you have many of these. Overall, I wouldn't say they're insanely worth it unless you start getting them from the beginning of the map. Either way, I think mining robots overall for me are not the way to go, unless I just buy a ton, but I don't think I want to do that, because I've got a lot of work I gotta put into the villager farm, so does my island members. We've got a lot of work to put into this, and we're eventually gonna have 3 or maybe even 4 farms of villagers. If we look in here, we have a ton of fire scrolls that we are gonna be using for the farms. Right now, we just don't have the spawners. Anyways, that's it for today's video. Thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you all next time. If you enjoyed the content you were just watching, make sure to check out some more.